Hello everyone, I'm Lee Peng-kang, introducing Korean trot songs to the world. The song I'm gonna to introduce today is Unconditional Song by a singer named Park Sang-chul. This song is very popular in Korea and famous, so that no one knows about it from adults to children. First, I will listen to this song and talk about it. How about this song? Very fast and light. It's a song that is an exact rhythm. The lyrics are also very interesting. Call me when you need me alone. It's good during the day. It's good at night. I'll be there anytime. I'll think about it for a long time. If other people call me, if you call me, I learn. My love for you is unconditional. My love for you is superlative love. Cross the Pacific Ocean and cross the Atlantic Ocean. If you call me, I learn. If you look at the lyrics, you can see that you're confessing to someone you love. What about you? If a loved one is you, he'll run right away for no reason or condition. That's one of them, but there is a more interesting story in the lyrics of this song. The lyrics say, there are for other people need me. I will think about it and decide where to go. But if a person I love needs me, I will go across the Pacific or the Atlantic Ocean. Isn't it amazing? If you learn this song well and sing it in front of your loved one, and tell them the lyrics of the song, love will surely come true. This song topped the Korean Trap ranking program for 11 weeks or so and has an amazing record of being ranked first for 5 weeks straight. In addition, it has the most huge records of election campaign in Korea. And the singer Park Sang-chul, who sang this song, has a very unique history. Born in Samcheok, Gangwon Province, he became a singer through KBS National Singing Contest. He made his debut on July 25, 1993, while winning the prize in a singing contest. He went full-time on home nurse to become a singer. He was also a hairdresser and a military envoy. Furthermore, it has been made the headlines that a lover was caught with his bare hands during his singing career. Also, most of his songs were very popular. 자오기, 황진이, 빵빵, 한국의 남자, a popular song these days. It's a typical Korean song that are most. I will play these songs next time. So, Park Sang-chul, he's a best singer in Korea. He was able to become a best singer. When you meet a composer named Park Hyun-jin, the composer Park Hyun-jin is a representative composer of Korean trap music. The songs made by his hand are a modern help of the Korean trap music. Born in Busan in 1950, he was interested in music and is a legendary figure who has composed trap music since 1980. Park Hyun-jin's 자오기 became a popular singer after Park Sang-chul in 2002. Then, I got a nickname national singer in 2005 when I released the song I'm introducing. Let's end by listening to a video clip. There on the KBS National Song Award 자오기 and the song Meaning Port, which is gaining popularity these days. I promise to introduce another singer's trap song and story next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.